voiture. Quand le temps va et vient, on ne pense à rien malgré ses blessures. Car le temps de l'amour, c'est long et c'est court, ça dure toujours, on s'en souvient. On se dit qu'à 20 ans, on est les rois du monde et qu'éternellement, il y aura dans nos yeux tout le ciel bleu. C'est le temps de l'amour, le temps des copains et de l'aventure. Quand le temps va et vient, on ne pense à rien malgré ses blessures. Car le temps de l'amour, ça vous met au cœur beaucoup de chaleur et de bonheur. Un beau jour, c'est l'amour et le cœur bat plus vite. Car la vie suit son cours. Et de l'aventure. Quand le temps va et vient, on ne pense à rien malgré ses blessures. Car le temps de l'amour, c'est long et c'est court, ça dure toujours, on s'en souvient. On s'en souvient. On s'en souvient.
On est bien peu de choses, et mon amie la rose me l'a dit ce matin. Alors je suis née, baptisée de rosée, je me suis épanouie, heureuse et amoureuse. Au rayon du soleil, me suis fermée la nuit, me suis réveillée. Pourtant j'étais très belle, oui j'étais la plus belle des fleurs de ton jardin. On est bien peu de choses et mon amie la rose me l'a dit ce matin. Vois le Dieu qui m'a faite, me fait courber la tête. Je sens que je tombe, et je sens que je tombe. Mon cœur est presque nu, j'ai le pied dans la tombe. Déjà je ne suis plus. Tu m'admirais hier, et je serai poussière pour toujours demain. On est bien peu de choses, et mon amie la rose est morte ce matin. Cette nuit a veillé mon ami, moi en rêve j'ai vu, éblouissante et nue, son âme qui dansait bien au-delà des nues et qui me souriait. Crois celui qui peut croire, moi j'ai besoin d'espoir, sinon je ne suis rien, ou bien si peu de choses. C'est mon amie la rose qui l'a dit hier matin.
Tous les garçons et les filles de mon âge se promènent dans la rue de par deux. Tous les garçons et les filles de mon âge savent bien ce que c'est qu'être heureux. Et les yeux dans les yeux, et la main dans la main, ils s'en vont amoureux, sans peur du lendemain. Oui, mais moi, je vais seule par les rues, l'âme en peine. Oui, mais moi, je vais seule, car personne ne mène mes jours comme mes nuits. sans des projets d'avenir. Tous les garçons et les filles de mon âge savent très bien ce qu'aimer veut dire. Et les yeux dans les yeux, et la main dans la main, ils s'en vont amoureux, sans peur du lendemain. Oui, mais moi, je vais seule par les rues, l'âme en peine. Oui, mais moi, je vais seule, car personne ne m'aime. Mes jours comme mes nuits sont en tout point pareils, sans joie et plein d'ennui. Oh, quand donc pour moi brillera le soleil, comme les garçons. Connaîtrai-je bientôt ce qu'est l'amour? Comme les garçons et les filles de mon âge, je me demande quand viendra le jour où les yeux dans ses yeux et la main dans sa main, j'aurai le cœur heureux, sans peur du lendemain. Le jour où je n'aurai plus du tout l'âme en peine, le jour moi aussi, j'aurai quelqu'un qui m'aime.
Мама, поправь мне кипу.
I should kiss my mother?
No, we're fine.
Okay.
You're gonna stay there, Mama. Come up here. Yeah, remember you have to stand there so you can start circling. Right? Stay down there for a minute. Circle. Not up here, yeah. Alright, Daniel?
Mm-hmm.
Don't step on the train.
Okay. Help her?
Okay.
Yep.
Я вокруг тебя просто иду. Да? Вокруг тебя просто иду.
Welcome everybody to this most amazing moment in the lives of Daniel and Bob. They have chosen to do an interpretation of an old tradition. Traditionally, the bride would circle the groom 7 times. Well, it's kind of like PC to kind of break it up a little bit. So Daniel will circle 3 times, Farah will circle 3 times, and together they will circle once and then come up to the chuppah. The reason they circle for 7 times is that we're told in mystical Judaism that there are 7 levels of heaven through which we pass before we reach the throne of God. And because of the love that they have for each other right now, they will automatically be in 7th heaven. Yeah, that's what I thought. So you can start circling whichever one of you is going to go first.
Good.
Around you?
Mm-hmm.
So can you give me some?
You have the responsibility, can't you lose the count? It's a good thing it wasn't cathedral length. Now take her hands once more like that together. That's who you're marrying? Well done. The talit that Daniel is wearing was his great-grandfather, Leib Starkman. Welcome everybody to this most wonderful moment. Long after tents vanished from the Jewish landscape, weddings were held out of doors at night in the hope that there would be as many children as there were stars in the sky. Brides began to object. So something more modest was created. This covering, this bridal canopy or chuppah, is a multifaceted symbol. It symbolizes modesty in the presence of God, the safety of your home, the protection of a garment, the intimacy of your bed covering. It's the first home you'll share as a married couple. It's open on all 4 sides so that you, their family, and their friends will always know that you're welcome in their new home. Perhaps you should call first. The chuppah does not promise that the love or pledges that are made here today will keep out challenges, but its few lines are a sketch for what might be. The flimsiness of the chuppah is a reminder that the only thing that is real about the home is the people in it who love and choose to be together, to be a family. The only anchor they will have is what doing exactly what they're doing now, holding on to each other's hands. The chuppah is a house of promises. It is a home of hope. And there is in Judaism one prayer that has always been recited to honor a special day or celebration, and certainly recited for the bride and groom. Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Olam, Shehechiyanu, Vikimonu, Vihikiyanu, Lazman Hazeh, in which we thank God for giving us life and sustaining us, enabling all of us to be here on this most amazing day in their lives. And we pray that these two beloved rejoice greatly, even as the hearts of the first creatures were gladdened in Eden of old. And as these two create their world together, may they, in keeping with our tradition, bring something of their own to the well-being of creation, that all people may someday rejoice together in a world of harmony and wholeness, our longed-for world of love and peace. As we begin to enter the sacred space of this wedding, It's appropriate that we take a moment to remember all of those not here physically, but who are certainly here in spirit to bless this wedding. We remember those who have passed, Dan's grandmother, Anna Starkman, and Farah's great-aunt, Rosa Fayazova. We also remember those who could not be here because of health reasons, Dan's great-uncle, Alex Mermelstein, and John Ordea, family friend. And also, there are those who are separated from us by distance. Farah's aunt Zamira, Farah's grandmother Sophia, and Farah's brother Jamshed. And we welcome them all to this celebration of love. And so we raise a Kiddush cup. This cup also represents the cup of life. May whatever drops of bitterness it contains be less bitter because you taste them together. And may whatever drops of sweetness it has be even greater because you share those together. And the blessing over the wine is Kiddush, and Kiddush means sanctification. So as we recite the prayer, we sanctify the two of you and all of us together. You ready? Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, bori pri hagafen. Simply asking God, thanking God for creating the fruit of the vine. But now here is your first job in coupleship. Carefully give your bride a sip. Now from now on it's a two-way street, so you get to give him a sip. Do more later. So, Farah and Daniel, I have a question to ask each of you, and depending on how you answer is whether or not we go on. No pressure. Will you, Daniel, accept this woman, Farah, as your wife, joining with her today in spirit, offering your friendship and loving care, honoring her growth and freedom as well as your own, cherishing and respecting her, loving and embracing her in times of adversity and times of joy? If so, answer now, I will.
I will.
And will you, Farah, accept this man, Daniel, as your husband, joining with him today in spirit, offering your friendship and loving care, honoring his growth and freedom as well as your own, cherishing and respecting him, loving and embracing him in times of adversity and times of joy? If so, answer now, I will.
I will.
Oh, good, we can go on. Did you want to go first with your vows?
Sure.
So having committed yourselves to each other in marriage, I know that you have words of your very own that you would like to share.
Dan, I'm so incredibly happy and so lucky to have you. You make my life so wonderful, exciting, meaningful, and worth living. And not just living, but enjoying every day and every moment of it. Your kindness, tenderness, compassion, and care for people, and an indefinite capacity to love like no one else, inspires me to be a better person. I feel ecstatic for our future together. I'm thrilled to share new experiences and to learn new things with you. I'm looking forward to embark on a journey of life and happiness and love with you. And I'm so happy to be by your side and have you by mine. And I'm beyond excited to have your children and to teach them values and ideals that we share. I love you very much.
Hold this.
Sure. Yeah. Farah, the moment I met you, I knew you were somebody special. Since then, my love and respect for you has grown in many ways. I feel like the luckiest person for you loving me back. Every year we've been together has revealed to me another aspect of you that I cherish. We have grown together as individuals, and so our love for one another has increased. May we continue to grow together through all the good things and bad things and exciting things and boring things. I promise to be your friend, your lover, and your partner through all these. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, to learn with you, to play with you, and to work together with you, to be exuberant together and to be serious together, to be romantic with you and to be excellent together. I promise to stand by you in hardship and offer myself as a pillar, and I promise to share my burdens with you, knowing well your own considerable strength and compassion. I promise to keep lit the ember of our youth and never let us get too serious. I promise to travel with you through life and through the world, feeding our mutual curiosity and wanderlust. I promise to empower your considerable talents and to support you in your own endeavors. And I promise to love you as we build our future.
Place it on her wedding finger. Notice how brides always know which finger that is. And looking at her, repeat after me. Hare.
Hare.
At.
At.
Mikudeshet.
Mikudeshet.
Li.
Li.
Bataba'at.
Bataba'at.
Zo.
Zo.
Kadat.
Kadat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
V'Yisrael.
V'Yisrael.
And now in English, may you, Farah.
May you, Farah.
Be consecrated to me.
Be consecrated to me.
By this ring.
By this ring.
As my wife.
As my wife.
According to the law of Moses.
According to the law of Moses.
And of Israel.
And of Israel.
Slide it on.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn. You ready for the Hebrew? On your wedding finger? I try that one. Yeah, okay. She knows always. It's always the bride. Looking at him, repeat after me. Hare.
Hare.
Ata.
Ata.
Mikudash.
Mikudash.
Li.
Li.
Bataba'at.
Bataba'at.
Zo.
Zo.
Kadat.
Kadat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
V'Yisrael.
V'Yisrael.
And now in English. May you, Daniel.
May you, Daniel.
Be consecrated to me.
Be consecrated to me.
By this ring.
By this ring.
As my husband.
As my husband.
According to the law of Moses.
According to the laws of Moses.
And of Israel.
And of Israel.
And together, repeat after me together. Ani le dodi.
Ani le dodi.
V'dodi li.
V'dodi li.
I am my beloved's.
I am my beloved's.
And my beloved is mine.
And my beloved is mine.
And once more we raise the cup of wine. This time to celebrate what we've just done, and because they could use another sip. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, bro'i pri hagafen. Again, thanking God for creating the fruit of the vine. And since we hope that your lives will be ones of equals, why don't you give him a sip first? Look at that, without coaching, that was good. So how do you do this? How do you make a marriage work? You know, before I put my robe on, when I was down here with all you guests were hanging around, I could walk among them. They had no idea who I was. And so I could listen into what they had to say. I can make you two promises. Before you leave here tonight, every single one of these people is going to have some advice for you. My second promise, by the time you're finally alone, you will have forgotten all of it. So I have an easy way to remember, I think, some very good lessons for making a marriage work. If you count off the first 10 letters of the alphabet on your fingers and remember very basic things, like stay aware of each other all the time. Marriages tend to fall apart if you take each other for granted. And see the beauty in every day of your life together, and I don't mean this glorious day that God has given us, thank you, God, but look at each other if you want to see the real beauty in your marriage. And care for each other. It's a little word. But even that flower in Dan's lapel eventually will dry out from lack of caring. And so can a marriage if you don't care for each other. And delight in everything you do and do it with great excitement. And I don't think I have to tell either of you that. But the letter F I do a little differently because I say forget and forgive. There will come some bumps along the way. I can promise you that. We're human beings. But if you can sit down in the space of the love you feel for each other right now, and work them out and put them behind you and really forget them, then you can forgive each other. If you do that, you can be generous with everything that's left to share. And if you do it really well, all that's left to share is happiness. I think it's a better way to go. Now, there will come a moment, I know because I've already seen it in this man's eyes, that one or the other of you will have absolutely no idea what the other one is thinking. So go as deep as you can inside and use your intuition. The answer will be there. The 10th letter is J, and it stands for joy. And everybody gathered here, sitting and standing right now, is praying that the two of you live your lives together in joy. There's only two more things to do. But before we do those two things, there's some words you've been waiting a while to hear. So Farah and Daniel, as you have committed yourselves in the holy bond of marriage before God and this loving community of family and friends, it is my legal right, but I think you both know by now, it is my joy and privilege to declare that you are husband and wife, and this would be a wonderful time to kiss. You get a good one.
And now I ask for Farah and Daniel the most traditional final blessing, the benediction in our faith. You can continue to hold hands, it's fine. I would ask that you all who can do so comfortably to please rise. Yivarechecha Adonai v'yishmorecha. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'ikunecha. May the Lord's countenance shine upon you and be gracious to you. Yisa Adonai panav elecha v'yaseim lecha shalom. May the Lord's presence be with you now and through all the days of your life. And may the Lord grant you those most precious gifts of long life and great joy and happiness. And most of all, the gift of peace. And will you all join me in saying, Amen.
Amen.
One more thing. There is a tradition at the end of Jewish weddings of breaking something made of glass. The truth is, it is so old that we have absolutely no idea when it began or why. So we can make up our own rules. You drank from a full glass of wine, and what you break is empty. So maybe the simple lesson is to look for the fullness in life. It's going to be so much sweeter. I know the two of you had expressed the hope that the shattering of this would symbolize the breaking down of barriers between people of different faiths and traditions. So maybe right here in this amazing room would be the beginning of peace on earth, something that we all pray for. So I want you to remember, when you leave here today, don't forget to take this with you. And should the moment come that you have your first disagreement as husband and wife, I'm told it's possible, first take this out, unwrap it, and reassemble all the parts perfectly, and then see if you can even remember what it was you were going to argue about. Now, you all have a job, because when he steps on this and breaks this, your job at the top of your lungs is to shout the words, Mazel Tov, for good luck.
Right there,
right in the middle.
To me?
Mazel Tov!
Help me down the stairs.
Thank you. Good job, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Rabbi, thank you so much.
Everything you wanted?
Yes.
Good. It's all that matters.
You're a very good writer.
Thank you. Was that all right, the vows?
That was very good. You should do that more professionally.
Now to be a sweet father.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know?
butterflies all having fun. You know what I mean.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the wedding party of Daniel and Farah. We'd like to invite best man and maid honor, Helen and Ross, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, parents of our groom and bride, Lana, Gary, and Zulfia. And now, ladies and gentlemen, very important moment. Please welcome bride and groom as a husband and wife for the first time, Daniel and Farah.
Let me be lonely. You won't believe me, but I love you only. I'd rather be lonely than happy with somebody else. You might find the night time the right time for kissing. Night time is my time for just reminiscing. Regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. I intend to be independently blue. Say, hey, hey, I want your love, don't wanna borrow. Have it today to give back tomorrow. Your love is my love, there's no love for nobody else. Just reminiscing, regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. I intend to be independently blue. Say, hey, hey, I want your love, don't wanna borrow. Have it today to give back tomorrow. Your love is my love. My love is your love. There's no love. Oh, nobody else.
Shalom Aleinu, ve'al kol Yisrael, ve shalom bidroma. Oh yes, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Ve'imru, imru, amen. Yasse shalom,
shalom.
Yasse shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yasse shalom,
shalom.
Yasse shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Yasse shalom. Yasse shalom, shalom aleinu, Yahshua Israel. Yasse shalom, shalom aleinu, Yahshua Israel. Yasse shalom,
shalom.
Yasse shalom, shalom aleinu, Yahshua Israel.
Oh ho, ho, holy.
Hava, nagila hava, nagila hava, nagila mehesera. Hava, nagila hava, nagila hava, nagila mehesera. Hava, nironina, hava, nironina, hava, nironina, mehesera. Hava, nironina, hava, nironina, hava, nironina, mehesera. Con sazón de con simpa, con catán de con calma. Con sazón de con simpa, con catán de con calma. Ay, 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 ay,
ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay,
Ebenu shalom aleinu, ebenu shalom aleinu, ebenu shalom aleinu, ebenu shalom 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 aleinu, ebenu shalom aleinu, ebenu shalom aleinu, ebenu shalom aleinu, ebenu shalom 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 aleinu.
I should say the bracha. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to say the bracha over the challah. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam hamotzi lechem min ha'aretz. Okay, you guys have to have some challah.
Good evening, everyone. I hope you're enjoying your evening, and we are so incredibly grateful for all of you coming today to share this enjoyment, the celebration of love, of our love with Stan. I'd like to take a moment to thank everyone, as well as express my incredible gratitude to my family, my extended family and my friends who flew all the way from Hong Kong and Portugal and California to dance friends and to my friend as well.
And Czech Republic.
And Czech Republic, definitely.
And Argentina.
And Argentina. From all over the world, from Tajikistan to my mother, who has done an incredible journey. I would like to thank so much Lana and Gary, my mother and father, who have been so incredible. I could never, ever imagine to have such amazing parents, I want to thank you so much for raising Dan the way he is, for raising this incredible person who I'm absolutely in love with, who is just everything for me. He's my life, he's my soul, I love him so much. And that's a lot of it's thank to you. I would like to thank you for treating me like your daughter from very beginning, for being so kind and for being so compassionate and for tolerating all the crazy stuff that's happened. And I just want to say I love you so, so much, and thank you so much.
I'm gonna say this in Russian first, and then I'll translate. Я хочу сказать большое спасибо Зуле. Спасибо большое за такую дочку. И вы и Тамирис такие хорошие люди. Очень рад, что вы смогли приехать, что мы познакомились, и я очень рад, что вы будете частью моей семьи. Спасибо большое, я вас очень люблю. I wanted to say thank you to Farah's mother, Zulfia, for the wonderful daughter that she's raised, and how I'm grateful that she will be part of my family, her along with Farah's little sister Tamiris. So just thank you so much, and I love you very much. And of course, I want to say thank you so much to my parents. I owe you everything. Mom, will you come up?
Thank you. Thank you. quieres se me vuelva la respiración. Cuando tú me miras se me sube el corazón.
Es palpita lento el corazón.
Y en el silencio tu mirada deje mil palabras. La noche la que te suplico que nos hagas sol. Bailando,
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 bailando.
Y el mío llenando el vacío, subiendo y bajando. Bailando,
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 bailando.
Por dentro me sale, por dentro me va saturando. Con tu física, tu química, ya te doy la anatomía. Cerveza y tequila, y tu boca con la mía. Ya no quiero más, y ya no quiero más. Con tu tecnología, tu color, tu fantasía, con tu filosofía, tu vida se está vacía. Ya no quiero más, y ya no quiero más. Yo quiero estar contigo, vivir contigo, bailar contigo, tener contigo la noche
loca,
a besar tu voz. Yo quiero estar contigo, vivir contigo, bailar contigo, tener contigo la noche
loca,
con tener la loca. Si me miras y me llevas de otra dimensión, tus latidos aceleran a mi corazón. Quiero ni en el destino no poder tocarte, abrazarte y sentir ya lejos del color. Bailando,
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 bailando.
Tu cuerpo y el mío llenando el vacío, subiendo y bajando. Bailando,
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 bailando.
Ese tiempo por dentro me sale, me sienta, me va saludando. Con tu física, tu química, ya me doy la anatomía. Cerveza y tequila, tu boca con la mía. Ya no quiero más, ya no quiero más. Con cierta melodía, tu color, tu fantasía, con tu filosofía, mi vida se está vacía. Ya no quiero más, y ya no quiero más. Y quiero estar contigo, vivir contigo, bailar contigo, tener contigo la noche
loca,
a besar tu boca. Y quiero estar contigo, vivir contigo, bailar contigo, tener contigo la noche
loca,
con tener la loca.
By my side. And then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. Wisdom. And learn all how to get along. One, two, three, and so on. From outer space, I just walk into my ear with that sad look on your face. I should have changed that stupid life. I should have made your little keys. And if but now for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Oh, don't let go. One night is all. Just turn me out now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with divine? You think I crumbled? You think I let and then die? Oh, I won't survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know she'll die. I've got all my love to live. I've got all my love to give. I'll survive. I will survive. I'm trying hard to get it this is on my broken heart. And I spent all so many nights feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high and you see me. Somebody new. I'm not just a little person still in love with you. And so you felt like dropping in, just expecting to be free. And I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me all of my love. What I'm doing, just turn around now, because you don't want them anymore. Won't you the one who tried to hurt me with the mind? You think I crumble, you think I lay down and die. I was wrong. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my love to live, I got all my love to give. I survived, I was surviving. I got all my love to give. I survived. I was wrong.